Awesome, first of all. I think we had around 3,000 people. Half of them were kids. Half of them were the youth who led us, because they are the future, and with them we're fighting for. So, today is only the beginning. I think we know that. Today is only the beginning. We're building power out here. We're building consciousness. We're building community, because that's what it's going to take to free our kids from the cages, to free their parents, and also to free all immigrants so that they no longer have to live in fear, so that they no longer get exploited at work or evicted because they're too afraid to make complaints against their landlord, or so that they don't get rejected from scholarships and financial aid, which they shouldn't be paying tuition anyways. No one should. So yeah, it's only the beginning. I wasn't really prepared to speak, but yeah, the struggle goes on. La lucha sigue, and we hope to see you all out in the streets in the future. Thanks.
Marita, again, please sign up, please get involved. Our next speaker is also an educator. Today, a lot of the educators were the ones who organized the schools, brought the children out. But we don't just do this on a daily on a one-time basis. Every day, educators like the next one I'm going to be presenting you talk about these issues with the kids. So if you had a chance to see the kids marching today, they were on fire. They had their politics and their placards. And contrary to what people might think, that we tell them what to say, sometimes we have to hold them back because they really want to cuss hard. They really want to go hard against Donald Trump. And so we try and tell them like how to guide the politics to be a broader thing. But we have an educator coming up. Nomás estaba diciendo que muchos de los educadores, como la que vamos a escuchar ahorita, están ayudando día tras día a educar esta nueva generación. Los niños que estaban marchando hoy tenían pancartas, y a veces uno piensa que los maestros le están diciendo a los niños, miren, escriban esto. Pero no es cierto, muchas veces lo tenemos que detener, porque los niños están bravos, están listos, están enojados, ya están listos para luchar. Entonces uno lo tiene que presentar, decir cómo hablamos de los problemas de la sociedad de una manera que ellos sientan sea positivo para cambiarlo. Entonces, le vamos a dar la bienvenida a Natalie Reezy. We're going to give a welcome to Natalie Reezy, an educator with the Party for Socialism and Liberation, con el Partido del Socialismo y Liberación, y también una escritora de la revista Feminista, Feminist Magazine, that she'll talk about. But again, welcome, Natalie.